Hi all, welcome to our channel. Today I am going to give a short speech on Dasara. The Dasara is an important festival of the Hindus. It is also known as Vijayadashami. It is celebrated on the 10th day of Shukla Paksha of Ashwin month, which typically falls in the months of September-October. This festival is celebrated across India in different ways. It is the festival of the victory of good over evil. This day marks the memory of victory of Lord Rama over the evil king Ravan. Ram Leela is organized on this day. The huge effigies of Ravana, Kumbhakarna and Meghnada are burnt in the evening of Dasara. This festival also marks the victory of Goddess Durga over the demon Mahishasura. Dasara is celebrated at the end of Navaratri. It marks the beginning of Diwali, the festival of lights, which falls 20 days after Dasara. Mysore Dasara is one of the most famous Dasara festivals. In South India, Goddess Saraswati, the goddess of knowledge, learning, music and arts, is worshipped. People start the formal education of their kids on this day. People also maintain clean and worship their instruments, tools of work, weapons and vehicles during this festival, remembering Goddess Saraswati and Durga. Dasara is a holiday for schools and government offices. It is celebrated in India as well as other neighboring countries. Happy Dasara! Thank you. Subscribe our channel for more videos.